Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Monty. Happy birthday to you. It's your birthday. It's your birthday.
Come on, Georgie.
Oh, hang on.
Whose birthday is it?
Mine?
Is it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are we ready?
For tea?
Slow.
What is it?
Is it a map? Monty, I just found it and I was free.
I wonder what the map says.
Oh, Monty, do you want to go this time first?
Yeah.
Because you're... Oh! It's a 32 pile of presents! Oh, Monty! Look, where does this
need? Shall we put those on the table?
I will leave it here.
Okay, leave it
there. Monty, this needs to have a curtain. Ooh,
Monty. Monty,
put it there. Come back here.
And your pile!
I'm watching. Look, to a table. No, that's just a pile of that. Oh, what's at the back? Oh, I read this. And then. Monty, look. Monty, show to the camera. Monty. Monty, when you come back to the door.
Come back to the door and look at your map.
Because Monty says first steps. I'll put one fairy. Where there would there be a present in the fridge?
What? Why would there be a present in the fridge?
Leon, don't open it. Let Monty.
What?
Let Monty find them.
I know.
I think those, that's your fault.
Those ones aren't wrapped up, my surprise.
Monty? Okay, open the fridge.
Oh.
And then the other. Check in the other. Oh my goodness! Present to the fridge.
Are they gold?
That was my idea. That was my idea.
Yeah, everything's your idea.
Monty, you haven't even found the one next to the fridge.
Oh my gosh.
We're next to the fridge. It must be frozen.
Oh no, Monty found another one!
Oh, he must have followed that map.
Okay, put that back on the pile.
Oh la la! Ball.
Yeah, that's fine.
No, not in there, not in there. They aren't only hiding in there.
No. But this is a very sneaky one. You never find it when you find it next to the fridge.
What?
Oh, you did!
You couldn't even see it! And that's barely not hiding!
Wow, should we open some presents?
Yes, we will! Ah! I finished it! Boom!
Do you want to come and sit up at the table?
Put them all up.
No, I'm going to.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, it's...
Maybe Theo and Harriet can pass them to you.
Wait,
I'll hold this. Theo and Harriet pass them to you.
Yeah, Theo and Harriet.
Oh, good plan. So, Harry, you pass one to Theo. Harry, just do one at a time,
Lenny. I love my dad.
Use my phone and video if you want.
But once you got, Theo can't reach Monty.
No, but you're.
You pass them to Theo, and Theo passes them to Monty.
And Mummy is going to pass them to Monty. Monty, move a little bit more.
No, and then he opens a GPO, and then he puts it to Nana, and then Nana puts it to me.
Mummy?
Nana? Me? I will open you now.
Georgia moves a bit closer, she can do it too. She's a top jumper.
How about Georgie could be the cutter?
it? Do you know what it is?
No.
Look at the front.
It's a bouncy ball.
It's, you could jump on it, blow it up and like go boing boing. Like that boy.
Oh, it's humongous.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a, look at that ball compared to that ball.
Oh my goodness.
Over here. La 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 la.
This is another one that I want.
Put your in the... You see, liar. More Lego!
Lego people!
Lego more people!
Wow.
This is another one that I wrapped.
Where did you get this from?
Monty, this is another one that I wrapped.
Oh, I'm not wrapped, honey.
That's okay. You have that, son, okay?
How about Mummy? Pass it to Nana. Nana, pass it to Georgie.
That's and Georgie,
it's
pass it
rich.
To me.
Oh, wow.
Here's your
what do you want for breakfast?
Porridge!